Leader of the Opposition.
Mr. Speaker, given the financial situation of our province, the fiscal situation of our province, if I'm lucky enough to become Premier of this province, I'm going to tell you that I'm going to know every single number of our revenue, of our expenses. I'm going to make sure the Minister of Finance knows our deficit by heart, Mr. Speaker. I'm going to make sure that we're totally on top of the fiscal situation.